Okay, on today's video we're going to reset the run flat indicator on a Mercedes CLS. So with the ignition on, scroll through your menu buttons, pushing the up one till you get to miles per hour. Then push up once, that gives you your run flat indicator, and then push the reset button to the left. And then obviously plus for yes. And there you go, it's all reset. Okay, thank you for watching, please subscribe.